Welcome back, gamers, to the official ZAP Hosting YouTube channel. My name is Ellie, and in today's tutorial, I will show you how you can set up your own dedicated Palworld server on your Windows VPS. So let's get started. First, I will show you how you can get a Windows VPS server. If you own one already, skip the video to the provided timestamp on the screen. Now navigate to the root server bar, select VPS hosting, and then click on Windows VPS hosting. Here you can configure a server to your liking. You can change the server location, RAM, CPU cores, disk space, IP addresses, bandwidth, and the operating system. Finally, select a payment method, but before you confirm your order, here's a little gift from us. 50% off voucher code, which you can use by clicking here on this voucher and typing palworld-vps. After you confirm your order, the server will be up in just a minute. Now click on your VPS server and wait for the server to finish the installation. Once the installation completes, navigate to the Settings tab. Here, create an administrator password that you will have to use in order to log in via the remote desktop app. After creating a password, click on Save. Now copy your server's IP and launch the remote desktop app on your PC. Click on Show Options. In the Computer tab, paste in the IP to your server. The username will always be administrator by default. Now click on Connect and type the password, which is the one you defined earlier, and click OK. After successfully connecting to the machine, create a folder on your desktop and name it however you like. For example, I will call it Palworld Server. You will now need to download SteamCMD. To do so, open Google Chrome and paste the link that you will find in the video description. Now scroll down until you find the download link and simply click on Download. Now open the file you just downloaded and drag and drop the contents of it into the folder you just created earlier. After that, double-click SteamCMD and wait for the installation to finish. After it is finished, write down the following command, login anonymous. Then paste in the app update command that you will find in the video description. Installation of Palworld dedicated server will now begin, which can take up to 10 minutes, so sit back and relax. After a successful installation, feel free to close this window. You will now need to unlock the ports to access the server. Search for Windows PowerShell and run it as administrator. A new window will open, so simply paste in the following command that you will find in the video description and press on Enter. All the needed ports will now be unlocked for your server to appear online and for others to join. So now, close this window and go back to the folder where you have downloaded SteamCMD. In here, go to Steam Apps, Common, PAL Server, and then launch palserver.exe. Let it run for like 10 seconds and then close the server down. This will now create a new settings folder that you will need to configure, so simply navigate to PAL, Saved, Config, and then Windows Server. In here, find a file called PalWorldSettings and open it with Notepad++. Now you will need to paste the following text that you can find in the video description. This includes a bunch of settings that you can adjust, but for now just make sure to change your server's name, description, admin password, and server password. Once you configure everything to your liking, save the file, close the window, and go back to PAL server folder and simply start your server by launching palserver.exe. Give it a couple of minutes for the server to load and then launch Palworld on your PC. In the game, click on Join Multiplayer, then select Community Servers. Now navigate back to your ZAP interface, copy your server's IP address, go back to the game, paste the IP into the box that can be found at the bottom right corner, but make sure to leave the default port, which is 8211, and simply press on Connect. And here you go, you have now successfully connected to your own Palworld server. Enjoy! If you have any questions, you can contact our support by creating a ticket on our website or live chat, and we will be more than happy to help you out. Now have a lovely rest of the week and enjoy playing on your ZAP server.